What's going on, everybody? This is Living in Arizona Now, and today we're coming to you from Paradise Valley, Arizona's number one wealthiest community by a long shot. It's actually its own city in between Phoenix and Scottsdale. All right, so a little bit of background and information about Paradise Valley here. So it was originally called Paradise Valley because of the abundance of spring wildflowers and Palo Verde trees. That name comes from Frank Conkey, all right? Paradise Valley nowadays is home to several resorts, including the Marriott and the Camelback Inn. There's also a few country clubs like the Paradise Valley Country Club, but don't tell anyone I told you that, because anyways, also, another thing to be aware of is the average home price here is $3.5 million per home. So you got to be bringing the $1 million bank account to be living out here. Some historical sites out here include the McCoon Mansion, Hormel Mansion, and the Barry Goldwater Memorial Park, as well as Harold C. Price. The population of Paradise Valley is actually 12,000 people thereabouts. 12 to 15,000 depending on who you ask. But what we're gonna do in this video is show you guys around Camelback Mountain, the hike, Mummy Mountain, show you guys around the area of Tatum Boulevard, which is the main drag, which basically starts just south of Shea Boulevard as you enter into Paradise Valley, also known as PV. Anyways, if this is your first time to the channel, you can consider subscribing to Living in Arizona Now and turning on the bell to get notified when a new video comes out. And also, to those of you who are excited about this video, crush up the likes and let us know where you're watching from as we do an Arizona check. So check in with us where you're watching from, and let's show you guys around Paradise Valley.